the environment. We depend on it for life. It affects our everyday actions. But when Rebecca Hernandez told her family she was going to graduate school to major in environmental sciences,
well, what are you going to do with this? Do you even have job opportunities with this? What is going to happen with your life?
Traditionally, the Hispanic families, they think that you will make more money by going to medical school or engineering. So traditionally, it's not encouraged to go into environmental studies or environmental science.
Overall, minorities represent a small amount of the environmental sciences workforce, and there's an expected gap of 90,000 trained geoscientists. The University of Texas Rio Grande Valley is working to fill that need by partnering with organizations to recruit more minorities into environmental sciences. One of those programs is the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration Center for Coastal and Marine Ecosystems.
That program actually provides very attractive support for both undergraduate and graduate students.
UTRGV is one of six minority-serving institutions in the nation participating.
There's like a professional development program for each student where they do developmental type activities from resume writing. They develop a professional network.
I'm on a NOAA grant. It opens a lot of job opportunities.
SHIP-GEO is another program at UTRGV aiming to increase minority representation in environmental sciences. Participants get hands-on experience during field trips. Their families are invited to join them.
We try to encourage family because we want to change their thinking in terms of the future of their child, in terms of career.
The program also puts students in contact with alumni who serve as mentors in the industry, and it offers scholarships.
By offering those different components, we keep them in the program, have them graduate with an environmental science degree, and by the networking component, we help them get a job.
As a graduate student, Hernandez already has a lot of experience in the field.
You're able to pretty much jump into it all.
She's had a class in Mississippi and an eight-day expedition with NOAA in November.
It was a mapping, multi-beam mapping cruise, and I met a lot of scientists on there. It's amazing. It's one of those experiences that you don't want to miss out on.
To learn more about the UTRGV School of Earth, Environmental, and Marine Sciences, visit utrgv.edu/seams.